Look at the cup right here. This is Ross. Breaks it to the outside, and he'll score.
And to the right.
They're going to give it off to Ross. Left side. Touchdown, Buckeyes. Lydell Ross's first carry. Buckeye eye at the 1 yard line. Ross, second carry. Second touchdown.
Their own goal line.
Ross picks his way down to the goal line and has a touchdown.
To the Boilermakers at halftime.
Illinois has a lot better football team than that.
That's a pretty move by Ross, but there's a penalty flag on the play. So we'll
date 49 yards. First and goal for the Buckeyes. Trying to take the lead. Ross inside. He takes the lead. Touchdown, Ohio State. At the Golden Gopher 9. And here's Ross, left side. Cuts it up inside. Touchdown. His second.
Woody. Sounded like it.
Ball handed in the middle and into the end zone goes Lydell Ross.
Second down and goal, Ross at the goal line. Touchdown, Ohio.
Hand off, Ross.
Plenty of room. He's going to get into the end zone. Touchdown.
Fourth down and two, and Ross found an opening, and that's all he needed to go right up the middle.
Nitker, he gets the pitch. Should get into the end zone. Touchdown, Ohio State. First score of the second half, and the Buckeyes extend their lead.
Second and three now from the 12. Ross stacked up, but he breaks free. Ross towards the end zone, and the Buckeyes have scored.
Out of the shotgun, a different look, and they hand it off to Ross. Has a blocker and has a touchdown. Back to the action, Ohio State, easy. Room service, Ross, his second touchdown of the game.
Lydell Ross, the ball carrier.
But a great part of this drive, Mark.
Up out of the eye on first and goal. Ross, touchdown, Ohio State. His third touchdown run of the game. Ross, right side, touchdown Buckeyes. Ohio State is on the board.
That's Stan White Jr. in front of him. Ross gets the call. He's in for the touchdown. And the Buckeyes have their second score of the day.
First and goal, Ohio State. Ross trying to back his way in, does. Touchdown, Ohio State. So another gift.
Dan White, the man in motion. The Gibbs goes to Lionel Ross, and Ross scores the touchdown.